Let's convert the following sum to its product form. This is sine minus sine, so we'll look at this. We write this as 2 sine theta minus all over 2 times cosine yep. And then I can make this 2 times cosine 4 theta over 2 divided by 2. Rewrite this as 2 sine negative 2 theta divided by 4, which becomes negative theta divided by 2, times cosine of theta. I can pull this out, this negative out of the sine, because it's an odd function. This becomes negative 2 sine theta divided by 2 times the cosine theta. There it is.